Don't even think about stopping right now. Bye-bye. No more excuses. See, excuses are just like those butts. Everybody has one. See, in order for you to shine like sun, you must find the fun in the journey to greatness. You must find the fun in the process and exercise the fundamentals of pushing through. See, those that are great have grew because they took their blank canvas and not only drew their desired outcome, they also took action until maximum satisfaction was achieved. They never grieved too long when they suffered failures, bad days, or setbacks. They fell down, got back up, and when they got back up, they were more jacked up and hungrier than ever. See, your problem is your belly and your gas tank is full. So it's impossible for you to pull. It's impossible for you to give. It's impossible for you to dig deep and easy for you to let any small excuse creep in. It's easy for you to let any small excuse sneak in your mental. But today is the day for your monumental shift. Today is the day that you power through and get one step closer to your gift. Today is the day for you to eliminate any excuse and add more weight to your deadlift. Today is the day that you take that leap of faith and finally jump off that cliff and land softly on your bed of dreams. It seems that success has eluded and excluded you from its playground. But don't blame success, because it's you that keeps spinning your wheels like a merry-go-round. You must have missed the memo, or you must have forgot. You were born to be a king that wears a crown. You were born to be a queen that wears a diamond-studded gown. So when you start making excuses, that sound you hear, oh, that's my voice telling you that excuses are for losers. That's my voice telling you that excuses are for snoozers. That's my voice telling you that excuses are for time abusers. That's my voice telling you that excuses are for those that receive fewer and fewer and fewer opportunities. And it's the winners who are the next level choosers, and they maneuver in a manner that puts them in position to win and hoist the banners, because executors and planners ultimately get the championship rings. So from this day forward, excuses are for the weak. So starting right now, not tomorrow, not next week, I need you to vow to keep going. I need you to vow to keep glowing. I need you to vow to keep growing. I need you to vow to keep showing up and showing out. And when excuses pop up, I need you to knock them out your life and make it a one-round bout. Because in order for your seeds to sprout, in order for your greatness to come out, I need you to stand up and shout. Excuses will no longer have clout in my life. Excuses will no longer leave doubt in my life. Excuses will no longer leave pouts in my life. Excuses are now officially out of my life. So right now, your self-talk should be one more call, one more set, one more shot, one more rep, one more study hour. Please play this to give you the strength and power to stop making excuses.